is Nina Curley from WAMDA. I'm here with Aydin Shenkut of Felicis Ventures, a prominent angel investor who's invested in Rovio, which built Angry Birds, as well as Yamli. Aydin, how are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Great. What are the major opportunities in the regional and global markets? What platforms should startups be focusing on?
So I'm going to talk about one specific example. I think for the last year and a half, we've been looking in the enterprise sector. I think there's a lot of opportunities to do things in the cloud. A lot of small businesses and medium businesses and largest businesses are targeting this area. So I think that's going to be really important. And one of the things that I wanted to talk about today, everybody's kind of focusing on gaming and e-commerce. I think enterprise is even bigger market. So I think that's definitely one of the potentials.
What are the major elements that a startup needs in order to be successful?
I think there are many elements. I mean, we can talk about five, six things, but I'm going to touch on one. Everybody thinks of capital first, but I think the thing that's even in shorter supply is qualified people, qualified staff. That's one of the reasons why I said education and kind of being trained in startups in the skills that is necessary today is very important. And there are other elements of like having a strategic vision, having a good product visionary founder or people in your company, and being able to execute and also move really fast.
Are there any major platforms that startups should be looking to build on this year?
You know, we're actually interested in startups that are creating their own platforms rather than building on other people's platforms. That's just our take on the environment. But clearly, now it has become a sign of success when a company starts becoming a platform itself, what other people start to then develop on. So we're trying to find those that build the platforms.
Thank you so much for chatting with WAMDA.
Thanks, Naina.